Hi guys, Ice here from Team 73 and welcome back to Remnant from the Ashes. We're going to carry on exactly where we left off from the last one. We just finished that sewer dungeon, so let's head back out. Okay. So it looks like the way forward is to head back over to where Mudtooth was and then head down from there. So let's head over. And as usual guys, between the recordings I went back to War 13, upgraded armor and weapons as high as I could. Excellent character screen showing that we are leveled up enough as well, which is nice. Better use a healing item. There seems to be a lot around here. I'm loving the stamina regen now. It's so much quicker. You can see it just flies back up. Pocket watch, worthwhile getting. So if you haven't got the pocket watch yet guys, check out the channel. There is a tutorial video on how to get it. Huh. fastest way down, but ow. Yeah, yeah, I'll come and deal with you guys in a minute. Chill out. Spawned us a little way away. I reckon there's a quicker way of getting back there. Just so we haven't got to run through all those enemies again. On console, it would probably be quicker to just walk back around. But on PC with fast loading screens, I think it's quicker to just go back to War 13 and then teleport from there to Mattooth. Wow, talk about throw me out. So, now let's travel, Earth, Mattooth's hideout, go. And death like that, guys, is what happens when you get distracted. So my partner came into the room and was talking to me, and unfortunately her coming in was quite distracting. That's my excuse anyway, and I'm sticking to it. Obviously we've searched most of this area already, so to an extent we can just kind of run through. Okay, we're back at the spot we died at. No, you may not follow me. Alright, so that's our next area. We need to go down there. Just need to make sure there's nothing we haven't missed over this side. Yeah. Oh, I'm glad we came to check that out. It's a nice bit of iron. We are more or less at the point where we need the forged iron now to upgrade everything, which we'll start getting in the next area. Not this one, straight up ahead, kind of like the next world area. We're not too far away from it now, to be fair. And I do believe this whole map checked out, so we can move on. Okay, boss fight. I wonder who we got this time. We've got healing items, we got ammo, and we've got our specials available on our guns, so let's do it. Oh, I know this one. This one's hard, especially solo. So what we need to actually try and do is focus on his feet and blast his feet off. Whilst remembering, he really, really hurts. Tried to pop the aggro tree, wasn't fast enough. Thank you. Oh, I thought I could stand underneath him for a shield, and that he would damage himself with his bomb things, but you know what, guys? I was wrong. I've been wrong before, I'll probably be wrong again. There we go, there goes his leg. Wow, his reach is long. Got no ammo in anything right now. Thank you. Oh, damn. That sucked. Whew. There we go.
Not bad. Sweat. I'll give you that.
It's a tough one. So, that's it, guys. The key is to take his legs off, and I'm pretty sure it adjusts the item that you get from him. Here we go. Valuable resource harvested from destroying the Ent's legs. It can be used to forge a powerful weapon. Yeah, yeah, checkpoint. Literally exactly what we needed. Alright, so we're actually going to go back to Ward 13 now and check out the item that we can get from the Twisted Heart.
All right, then.
So, this lets us get the petrified maul. 35% chance to inflict an additional 100% stagger damage of each hit. Charge attacks have 100% chance to inflict the bonus stagger damage. Such an incredible gun. Gun? It's not even a gun. Hammer.
I've got work to do.
So it's less damage at the moment, but obviously the scrap hammer's plus 5. And that one's a lot lower right now. We could probably maybe go ahead and upgrade it a little bit. Just depends on what materials it needs. Let's see. Okay, so it's quite expensive to upgrade this, but it's worth it, I think. Oh, we've got some forged iron as well, awesome.
Take care, my friend.
Okay, folks, I think we're going to wrap that episode up there. So, thank you very much for watching. As ever, if you enjoyed the video, be sure to hit the like button. And if you hit subscribe as well, then you'll be notified about all of our future videos. Thanks, guys. See you on the next one.